Let's go knock on the door.
Ding dong 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 dong.
Why do I talk to you? Which house type bread? I don't care. It's dark. I don't care. Who cares? It is. Oh, I want to get in a fight.
Boy.
Scoop down.
She make a glass. What do you mean?
Y'all scoop down. The mom is over here.
We can have our phones on.
Cheese. Coke wants the cheese.
Is this all just one group?
Yes.
We are going to have another group in here, so with everyone
on the
grill.
Oh, sorry.
Two different badges?
Yes.
Okay. All right. In that case, we're good. So if you want to sit down, we can have another group. If you do sit down, make sure you keep your feet behind
the ring. I ain't sitting down.
What do you mean sitting down?
Oh, y'all, look at them glass over there. She make them.
I know.
All right, look at the glass works.
Don't talk to me.
Here we make things like cups, plates, bowls, pitchers, inkwells, goblets, vases. Today I'm actually making an ornament very similar to this one here.
Stop touching me.
Now I'll pass this around so you guys can make a close
look. I've been unwrapped.
Stop touching me. If they touch it, if they drop it, I'm gonna be.
She messed with me. Glass is made out of.
Glass?
Her.
Yeah, glass is made out
Leave
of.
Leave me
sand.
Alone!
So my glass is already sitting inside the furnace. It's not sand anymore. It's not glass. I'm gonna be using this. It's called a blowpipe. It's pretty much a big metal straw.
I like straws.
But I'm gonna use it to scoop some glass out. I'm gonna start out with just a very small amount, and then I'll have a second layer of glass that will fit on. This is my glass. What color do you think this is right now?
Orange is reddish.
This is actually just clear glass. It's that yellow color because it's around 2,100 degrees Fahrenheit. It's around the same temperature as the lava. And I do want it to be the same amber color as the
aluminum
that
you
guys
are out. I don't know.
So I roll it in little shards of colored glass, which we call frit.
No, it's good. She's trying to say. Oh, wait.
Minerals into the sand. For example, if we want green glass, we add iron. Adding copper or cobalt can give us some different blues. And if we wanted a rich ruby, then we have to add gold.
Looks like some candy.
I'm going to trap some air inside the pipe. As the air gets hot, it starts expanding, and it'll go right into the soft glass.
That is so cool.
Now there's a bubble inside. But this is too small, so I'm going to let it cool down and then add more glass on top.
I got the glass, beautiful. It's going to drop it.
Oh, so cool. Huh.
See the Mario?
Right now, just watch the glass and tell
me. Did you show them the glass?
Mm-hmm. She made that.
First, is that the color is going to change. It's very hot, it's glowing more orange. For this particular color, it's going to get a lot darker when it's cold.
Give me a moment.
And it's also going to stop moving. Because when the glass first comes out of the furnace, it's liquid. So if I stop turning the pipe,
you can't see the picture or nothing too long.
But now,
yes,
it's starting to get cold, so it's not really going anywhere.
My grandma got, my auntie got a.
So that tells me it's ready for that next layer of glass. We're done with the ornament.
I'm about to put this on YouTube.
Yeah.
Making lava, don't burn it down now.
It's about the same temperature as lava, made out of different stuff.
Oh.
She put water on it. Look at it when it has water.
Is it hard to make it?
hot enough, it's pretty easy. But once it lasts, it gets cool enough. All right. So next, I want to add some texture because the order that I passed around has some lines on it. So that's what I'm gonna do next. First, I'm gonna get it very, very hot again. That was very soft. Then I'll drop it down into one of those molds on the floor.
That is so cool.
So I'm going to grab the end of the glass with a couple different tools, and I'll hang on to it while I turn the pipe.
Oh, that is so cool. It do look like gelato. That looks so cool. Oh. You're like the queen's staff.
Now that's actually a good size, but it's not the right shape. I do want it to be pointed on the bottom. So I'm going to heat up just that bottom half of the
pipe. That is so cool.
Then I'll grab a little ball on the end and start pulling it away from the pipe to make the glass stretch.
So that's how our glass is made?
Right, yes. Mm-hmm.
She made up. Whoa. Look at all that glass. Some back there, over there. You are very excellent at making glass. Obviously.
She made it turn colors.
That is so cool.
I don't want to leave that bucket tip on the end, so I'm going to trim that off.
Aww.
Aww.
It's like a spear.
Right, it do.
Very sharp. Working glass. So heat it up one more time just to melt that sharp edge. Then let it have to go out of cutting
yourself on accident?
When I make a glass, I never burn myself on accident. It's happened a couple times. As long as I'm very careful, though, it doesn't happen very often.
Your question did I ask? Yes.
That's just a little bit more different colors. It's just there. so this piece doesn't roll off.
How much glass did you make?
I made a lot of glass. I can make anywhere from 15 to
53
today.
Wow. I want to learn how to make it.
So you've been making glasses?
Can I make glasses like glasses or like cups? This is, that would be a special type of glass bowl.
Did you make all the glasses?
Yep. I pretty much just made all the glass pieces that you see.
By yourself?
That's the question. Those pieces stay with me for display purposes, but other pieces that I made for you do go up to the gift shop for me.
Cool.
All right, well, that is all the time I asked you guys to try and go from and buy, and I hope you enjoyed it.